friends, today I'm going to show how to make this paper bouquet. Let's make. To make, we need 2 color papers, scissors. Let's make.
And last one, the top. This, I believe, is the same for like this.